things in your mind, trying to read this bright.